Good evening, 47. The militia has released a hostage tape outing the existence of Providence to the world. This was a fatal mistake, and our analysts are tracing its origin as we speak. In the meantime, we have a lead on Lucas Gray's top lieutenant. Turns out the Delgado cartel's counterfeiting unit was creating fake IDs for the militia. And one operative in particular stands out, Wazir Kale, an infamous South China Sea pirate better known by his nom de guerre, the Maelstrom. The Maelstrom and his cutthroat band of outlaws were the scourge of the shipping industry in the post-recession years. But his reign of terror came to an end with the disastrous 2014 hijacking of the supertanker, Francis King. Chinese elite forces stormed the ship, resulting in the deaths of a dozen sailors and most of the Maelstrom's crew. But Kale slipped away unseen. The Maelstrom's connection to Gray is unknown, but we believe it was he who carried out the audacious killing of a Providence CEO in Shanghai, along with two reactivated members of his old pirate gang, Vanya Shaw, a shady figure in Mumbai's criminal underworld, and Darwood Rangan, the gang's old cashier turned dodgy movie producer. Shaw, Rangan, and the Maelstrom form Lucas Gray's Eastern Cell. They are a crack strike team, and stopping them is our client's most pressing concern. Unfortunately, the elusive Maelstrom appears to have vanished into the seedy underbelly of Mumbai, the cradle of his criminal legend, and no one knows his whereabouts or what he currently looks like. So, a bandit queen, a showbiz charlatan, and one certifiable ghost. I shall leave you to prepare. Welcome to Mumbai, 47. One of the most densely populated cities in the world, home to more than 12 million people. If you wanted to disappear and hide from the world, this vast city is perfect. The maze-like sprawling slums offer secret paths and surprises around every corner. The elusive Maelstrom knows the city like the back of his own hand. Locating him will be a considerable challenge. A place to start could be the slums where his former gang, the Crows, has recently risen from the ashes. Darwood Rangan will be easy to find in his half-finished tower, wrapping up his new film called Mumbai Hero. While Vanya Shaw has ensconced herself in the overgrown remains of an old train yard. Your three targets call this labyrinthine part of the city home, so choose your approach carefully.
Don't block my line of sight.
I really need a break. Did you go and ask one of the guards if we can have half an hour? No.
Do you know what we should do with this?
I don't want to make a mistake. I asked the guards if I could. Doctor.
I haven't met the new foreman. Is he better than the last one?
Patani, yaar. He's still in the office. I know Miss Shah is supposed to meet with him on the bridge and talk about how to make you lazy workers do more. But so far, he hasn't come out.
Who are you calling lazy?
Vanya Shah is eager to meet the new foreman of the Mumbai laundry business. However, the foreman has taken refuge in his office, unwilling to meet with her at this time. You might be able...
Hey, stop now!
That is not impossible.
Hello there, sir.
Do you mind? Because I mind.
I know he kept notes. Shah will accept it.
Things done.
So how did he track that? I can't see any of his old files here.
I don't know where they might be.
All right. How about the work? How do you guys keep track of how many orders?
Thank you.
I'm ready for my meeting with Miss Shah now.
Miss Shah's been waiting for this all day. The foreman's ready to meet up with Miss Shah on the bridge. We're heading there now.
Where she said you did double the
noise. Follow me to the bridge.
You need serious muscle to try some.
Shane, work faster.
My arms are so tired.
Oh, hello. Don't just stand there. This isn't going to wash itself. It's just through here. Miss Shah will be along soon. Better get your shit together if you don't want to end up like the old foreman. Samjha?
So, that's the new guy, huh?
How long is he going to last?
Depends on what the Queen decides to do with him.
That is Vanya Shah, self-appointed queen of the Mumbai slums.
No sudden move.
Confirmed kill on Vanya Shah. Excellent work, Fortisan. No rest for the wicked, however. On to the next one.
Nothing out of the ordinary up here. Resuming patrol, over.
No one gives a shit about parkour anymore.
Stop you there, sir.
Yes, sir. As I said.
That's correct.
This is your final warning, buddy. You leave here and you don't.
Okay, you need to go back to where you came from.
There's a fine line between being a super fan and being a scumbag.
That's not true, what it is. I wasn't sniffing the dirty note. I lost my mind.
You have a serious problem, pal. Just leave.
So can I come back tomorrow, right? I mean, this is like a timeout.
If you come back, I'll smash your head in. They're clear.
Yeah, I'm not deaf. And there's no need to be rude, huh?
This area has restricted access. Sorry, Yard.
It's gonna hurt me.
My God! Somebody help me! Please, somebody has to help me! I found someone on the ground. Tony Bennett's underpants.
Okay, I'll look into it, I guess. You know, the movie's based on real events.
It's about a pirate saving the city of Mumbai from some sort of witch. How is that based on anything real?
Rangan told me the other night. He used to run with that pirate guy, the Maelstrom. He wrote down a lot of things they did and uses those stories in his movies.
Okay. So this Maelstrom character is the guy who is supposed to save the city. Who is this witch then?
Beats me. And to be honest, I think Rangan himself thinks he is the hero. Hence the kissing scene.
Okay. Talk about it.
'47. The street gang known as the Crows are on high alert. They seem to be on the lookout for potential assassins and will be suspicious of anyone they don't recognize. I suggest you are mindful around them in the slums.
You understand how the signal works.
All I know is what you told me. Power from the hideout goes in the kiln inside the metal. Alex smoke goes out.
That's it. All right. Easy enough? And he'll let us know when we need to use it.
Sounds good to me.
All right.
Hell was that? Go find out.
I got it.
Okay. It's all good here. No worry.
Delving straight into the heart of darkness, 47. Good luck.
Well, maybe I should try something else.
Of our own fate. And now, my father, now even bigger walls need to crumble and be reduced to ashes. Join me and form your own destiny in this world. It is your right and your privilege. Become the rage. Become the storm and sweep the earth clean of this pestilence. Together, my warriors, we shall rebuild.
Yeah, as I was saying, I'm trying to lose a little weight, so I'm cutting down on snacks.
So, you're violent, huh? Let's see, try that on.
Just stop, all right? Hey!
Let's talk to him.
He's wounded! He'll be dead soon enough!
You really think you can...
Glad to see you. I really need your help.
Someone's
hiding a weapon. You've got to deal with this.
Me again. Someone's been taken out. It's not good at all, I'm afraid.
What's up? Today. I saw him downtown not so long.
Help me!
No way!
Oh man! What the?